Lunch today is from BBurger.
This is the char-grilled tenderloin burger. Look at the cross-section of that burger. And this is the cheesy pork hot dog. And that's a cross-section of the hot dog. Ooh, yeah. That's a pretty good, straightforward, classic beef burger. Lots of cheese, lots of sauce, and there's some pickles in there. Overall, pretty good. Really soft bread, tasty sausage, good condiments, but if I have one complaint, it needs a bigger sausage. Bigger is better.